I have made just the thing we need. This will allow us to create life where none has existed before. This will improve Frankenstein's dream, and our creation will have the image of man, but not the corruption of him.
What makes him think we can perfect this from something that has never lived before?